Hello. Who do we appreciate? Practicing your numbers, Gorin. That's a good engine. Sodor Railway. Really reliable and right on time. Signed, Head of the Railway, Sir Topham Hatt. And you're being bossy, Gorin. Now please excuse me, I'm meeting Mr. Conductor. He's looking after us while Sir Tom Hatt takes a much-needed holiday. Yes, 10 out of 10, for devious deeds and brutal strengths. The blast from the past, who hates steam engines. If Diesel has unfinished business, then there's sure to be trouble right around the corner. Botheration! That's what buffers are for, to stop engines from crashing. What are you doing in the sheds, James? He's just trying to make this a better railway for steam engines. Sir Tom Hatt says the harder we work, the less we'll need Diesel's to help. Oh! We're really useful engines. You won't dominate us, and you won't destroy her. We won't let you. Neither will Mr. Conductor. I'm off to fetch him now. Mr. Conductor, where are you? I know you live far away, but you always seem to get here on time. Oh, Mr. Conductor, are you all right? Does it? A big bully Diesel is back, Mr. Conductor. You could better be careful. Puffy pistons. Brassy sprockets, all that steam has gone to your funnel. Little engines can do big things, especially when they have nice blue paint like me. This must be Diesel's doing. Achoo! Choo! Cinders and ashes, it's Diesel! Mr. Conductor, but what happened to your sparkle? On your sparkle? I fear his sparkle is all gone. Choo! I still got some sneezing powder up my funnel. Now I'm going to look for Mr. Conductor. Sorry, Birdie, I can't today. I have to be a really useful engine and solve some mysteries instead. Mr. Conductor, Mr. Conductor! Oh, Mr. Conductor, where are you? By gold dust. The journey gets bumpier and bumpier. That's what Mr. Conductor told me. Belonging to the lost engine. Percy, you are clever. Ugh, my wheels suddenly feel very wobbly. I think Diesel's around here. Oh, no. Morning, Henry. What's the matter? And I'm collecting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trucks of Special Island of Sodor coal for you. I wish I could make Mr. Conductor feel better, too, by finding him. 5? But I'm supposed to have 6. Hello, Percy. Yes, it disappeared when I was at the buffers, near the little grotto. And the grotto is the Lost Engine special platform. Percy, you protect those buffers from Diesel, and I'll find Mr. Conductor. Because you're a brave engine, Percy. Annie Clarabel, there's Mr. Conductor. We found him! Oh, Bunko, it's Junior. You stuffed party poppers down my funnel! You did. Hello, Lily. Welcome to Sodor. Annie, Clarabel, I'll send Percy back to fetch you. Mr. Conductor! Mr. Conductor! Thank Froddles, you're safe. Is your sparkle back, Mr. Conductor? Ditto. Uh-oh. Diesel's hijacked him! I don't know what eventually means, but it sounds very long. But how can Lily go without Goldust? Unless... oh... through the buffers, but what if I go on the railway and my wheels don't work? But what if... what if it's dark? And cold? And how would I get back again? Then, I'll try. I promise I'll get you home to your grandpa, Lily. Oh! We're going through, Lily. Little engines can't do big things! It is dark, and cold, and bumpy, but I'm not afraid. Oh, there's the missing coal truck. And Lily, that's what you do with coal. Stoke it up to make steam. We're going to be really reliable and help Mr. Conductor. We are going back for that coal truck. Buffers, coal truck, we're starting to solve all the mysteries, Lily. Ooh. Lily, where are we? I think I feel a little dizzy. I can't go any further. My wheels won't let me. It's getting windy up here. Bust my boiler! I left the coal truck behind. Stop, wheels. Stop! Ugh. Whoa! You found her, and she's beautiful! Run, lady, quickly, and I'm going to help you. Oh, get back! Come on, lady, little engines can do big things. But Mr. Conductor, you still don't have your gold dust. Lady, you're a really helpful engine.